Do it a little bit with Collins again. Hard foul.
Hard foul.
I don't see anything wrong with that in basketball parlance. Again, Craig took exception to Sexton. And you see that Fleming tried to get in between everybody. A little bit of forearm into Collins. Collins then retaliated against Chris Fleming, and that's when things got going in a much quicker fashion.
Well, and Chris Fleming is trying to get everybody out of there. He's just saying back up, back up, back up. There was no need for Collins to...